visit for our parents' 13th wedding anniversary.
Now, let's take a look at the ingredients.
For making a marathon chocolate cake, we need 3 eggs,
150 grams of all-purpose flour,
150 grams of sugar,
100 ml of oil,
2 tablespoons of cocoa powder,
1 teaspoon of vanilla extract,
1 teaspoon of baking powder,
and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. So now, let's get into
the all the ingredients up. So the first ingredients are eggs. So let's add them.
Whip properly and now we are going to add the next ingredient, which is the sugar. So just the sugar. So 1 cup sugar, 1 cup. Now whisk it until the sugar dissolves completely.
Let's add the next ingredient, that is mine. All purpose flour. And remember to add in batches. It is 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Add and mix well until the color adds to it. And now add baking soda and baking powder.
Now that everything is combined very well, let's add the vanilla essence.
And mix it well until the vanilla essence combines with the batter.
The batter is thick and nice. Now let's add oil. We are adding 100 ml of oil. So let's pour it in. And whisk it nicely until it is combined well. This is the current fold method. Both sides that it will be equally mixed. Batter is ready. Let's heat the pan and dust the pan. Now we are going to add the DIY parchment paper which we made. Now, let's grease the sides. Don't rub it with your hands, just gently tap it and remove the excess flour. Let's pour the batter into the cake tin. Fill only half. Now let's bake it. Tap it gently.
It is ready!
Now it's the last step. Let's decorate it. So we have made the icing.
We have made 2 cakes for 2-layer cake.
So let's stagger the cake. So I have cut the first cake and now let's ice it.
So let's add the second one. And let's ice it. Clear is ready with the cream. So let's add the second one. And let's
spice it. Okay, it's almost done. Do you like it? I'm just giving a little bit of final touch so that it looks much better and plain. So now we are going to taste it. And I'm really waiting to taste it.
If you like our videos, please like,
share, subscribe
to our sister's vlog.